This rare color footage captured by the Allies shows the early days of the German V2 rocket program. Capable of hitting targets as far away as London, these so-called vengeance weapons were of great interest to the High Command. One can only imagine the devastation if the Nazis had succeeded with the heavy water research and perfected an atomic warhead. Just as the ME-163 had ushered in the jet fighter, the V2 heralded the beginning of the missile age, the implications of which would carry through to all the generations of mankind to follow.